watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Wednesday forecast. A little bit of some rain earlier today. So far, we've picked up just a few hundredths early in the morning. Not too much. We don't have too much heavy rain to come, but we will have the persistent chance through the day. Not going to be a major washout, but the cloud cover will hang on. So through the day, we have the clouds, those showers from the morning now pushing down east. We'll have another round of thunderstorms develop this afternoon. Some of those could have locally heavy rain showers within them, and some areas may not get anything, as is typical with these summertime storms. So we have actually a little bit of clearing behind this. Tonight, everyone clears out, but another round of showers and storms do come in with another energy impulse for tomorrow. Most of this is going to be into the afternoon and evening. It will persist through the evening, and then you'll notice that the drier air comes in. We could still have a leftover shower or two in the mountains on Friday, but for the most part, we transition to some drier air for Friday, which will be much needed after all this humidity is stuck with us. On the water, a northerly wind shifting to the northwest at 5 knots, at seas at 2 to 3 feet, your water temperature at 67 degrees. Today's highs, mid-70s along mid-coast, low 80s as you're headed inland. Some scattered showers, maybe a thunderstorm here or there. We will be fairly cloudy, and that humidity factor still there. Tonight, we will have a few less clouds. Most of us clear out, temperatures into the 50s to just around 60, which will be cooler than last night, but still fairly seasonable for this point in the year. Your 8-day forecast shows our two unsettled days right here, today and tomorrow. Once we get into Friday, we really start to transition out of that weather pattern. Saturday into Sunday, absolutely phenomenal to be out. Mid and upper 80s as highs, overnight lows in the 60s. That continues into Monday, but we'll bring back shower chances for the middle of next week.